Welcome to All Things Grants from Smarty Grants. I'm Joan Miller, the owner of Smarty Grants and the founder of Grant Chat. I'm also the owner of J. Miller & Associates, a consulting firm focused on grants, strategy, and social media for nonprofits in the public sector. Today on All Things Grants, we will be learning about the fantastic new grant program where 140 characters or less could win $10,000 for your favorite nonprofit. So today I'd like to introduce our guest. I could not be more excited about our guest and our topic today. Our guest has been the Chief Brand and Communications Officer of the Lux Corporation since January of 2014. She's received a series of distinguished Twin Cities Business Awards, including being honored by the Minneapolis and St. Paul Business Journal as Woman to Watch. And look at us, we're watching her now. It was also 40 Under 40 in 2009, and Minnesota Business Magazine featured her as the next generation Minnesota Business Titans. That's a lot to live up to, and she's doing it. Now, we love that she started the Small Business Revolution, a storytelling documentary and photo series celebrating small business. A lot of us here, a lot of grant professionals are small business owners, and we can relate to everything that's in that documentary. So be sure to check that out later on. We'll put some links for that in the chat, and we'll share it on our blog post afterwards. So in addition to all of that, she leads the Deluxe Foundation, which focuses on long-term solutions that help people and businesses and communities thrive and grow. And since 1954, the Deluxe Foundation has donated nearly $100 million to charitable organizations. So let's get started. I am delighted to be here with our guest, Amanda Brinkman, today. The Deluxe Corporation recently launched a short and tweet campaign, and I'm excited to learn more about it. Amanda, can you tell us a little bit about this campaign and how it got started?
Absolutely. So we are celebrating our 100th year this year as a company. We have been in the business of helping small businesses and financial institutions be successful for over 100 years now. And so in honor of our 100th anniversary, we wanted to really celebrate this spirit of giving back that has been alive in our company from the beginning. And so we wanted to support volunteerism. We wanted to support nonprofits as we have been. But what we wanted to do is little bit of a different way, a special way. And so for those of you who write grant proposals, you know that that can sometimes become kind of a long, drawn out process for many good reasons. But we felt like, wouldn't it be fun to turn that on its side a little bit and make it a really short process? And so that's where the short and tweet concept came from. So rather than it being a long process, let's have it be the shortest possible process. So you can nominate yourself or nominate a nonprofit that you love or support it all through one tweet.
Wow. Wow. And those of us that are grant professionals, we're scared of character limits, but the tweet is easy. We got that. So how did the idea of Twitter come about to solicit grants? You touched on that briefly, that wouldn't that be fun to do it in a short way, but I'm sure there were other options. How did you come to the decision that, Twitter would be the best way right now, or would be an innovative way to do this 100th celebration?
Well, we actually found that the character count kind of played into the concept. So Twitter helped us out there with the 140 characters. But, one of the things we wanted to do is really spread the word. We wanted to make sure as many nonprofits knew about this opportunity as possible. And so social media was a natural place for us to kind of spread that word. And so Twitter just felt like the right channel so that people could pass it along and they could not only nominate themselves, but they could nominate nonprofits that they admire, that they support personally.
I think that's phenomenal. Now, this grant opportunity is part of the Deluxe Corporation Small Business Revolution, correct?
So in honor of our 100th anniversary, we have also launched a documentary series called The Small Business Revolution. And that's where we're going across the country telling the stories of 100 small businesses, and all with the hopes to really try and create a movement. We feel like by bringing these stories to life, it will compel people to go out and support the small businesses in their communities.
Well, and Deluxe has done that, for 100 years. They've supported them. So it's really fun to see those documentaries and see the impact that's being made for small businesses. And as a small business owner, I mean, all of this, I'm just in hog heaven here. I can use that term, small businesses, social media grants. I mean, this is phenomenal. I'm so excited about all of it. I could talk to you forever. But today I want to also ask about, you know, what are the focus areas beyond just the short character limit and nominating our nonprofits, our favorite nonprofits? What are some of the focus areas of the foundation right now?
Yeah, so we really like to mirror what we're doing from a business perspective. So economic empowerment, financial literacy are two main focus areas, but we also love to support the arts and obviously disaster relief, as well as, you know, really focusing on our communities as well.
Excellent. And so, you know, what are you looking for in a winning tweet? Is there anything in specifically, or is it just getting that nonprofit's name out there and being on Twitter and mentioning your organization?
Yeah, so there's a couple of actual requirements, and then there's more of the philosophical, right? So I'll talk about the actual requirements. So they, of course, have to be a 501c3. We'd like to make sure that they have an annual gross revenue of less than $3 million, because we really want to try and reward the nonprofits that really kind of, this would really be an impactful boost for them. And we do want them to align with the traditional foundation grant categories that we typically support. So economic empowerment, fiscal literacy, arts, and disaster recovery. And then for more philosophical, we're really just looking for those nonprofits that have made a big difference, have made a personal impact. We're looking for those really moving, unique stories. And so that is the challenge, is how do you communicate that in 140 characters?
Well, I will say, you know, I run a Twitter chat for grant professionals and anyone that's really doing grant seeking. We've been doing the grant chat for almost 3 years now. And all of us that write grants love using Twitter for the grant chat, because it helps us with that character limit. It helps us think differently and write differently. So I can guarantee you our grant chat community is going to be all over getting these tweets out and communicating on those short 140 character limits. So how and when will these winners be announced?
Yes. Yeah, so we're going to take applications through the end of day, November 4th, and then they'll be announced via Twitter, of course, the week of November 16th. And again, there will be 10 grants of $10,000 each.
Excellent. So in 2015, you've launched a lot of new things. A lot of things are going on. What can we expect from Deluxe or the foundation or both in 2016? What are some of the things that we can see in the future? What's going to be happening?
Yeah, great question. You know, so we are very pleased with the support we've received from the small business community, as well as people who support small businesses. So we love that the small business revolution has really resonated with people. And so we want to continue to reward that community that we've built. And so we will continue this aspect of kind of storytelling and bringing the importance of small businesses and the impact that they make, bringing that to the forefront of people's minds. I think we'll probably continue to work with Robert Hirschevac. You know, he's been a great partner for us, gentleman from the Shark Tank. And so, you know, we're going to continue to kind of evolve and build on that storytelling in the next year. And that's all I can say at this point, but you can expect more from the small business revolution.
Well, we hope that you'll take the time to come back and share some of that with us.
I'd love to.
Excellent. Well, Amanda, thank you for being our guest today. If there's anything else that you'd like to share with our community, please do so right now. Do you have anything else to add to this?
I would just encourage people who either have a nonprofit that's made a difference in their lives, or if you work for a nonprofit that you think is really making a difference, I'd encourage you to tweet us an application using the hashtag DeluxeCares, and that's Deluxe, DELUXE, Cares. Or you can go to the website and find out more. That's where you can see the different kind of grant categories and things like that. That's all at DeluxeCares.com.
Excellent. Well, thank you again for being our guest, Amanda. Our motto here is to help do-gooders do good great. And Deluxe Corporation and the Foundation is certainly supporting small businesses and nonprofits who do good work in the communities that we serve. And we enjoy speaking with you today, and we look forward to finding out who the lucky recipients are of the Short and Tweet Grant Program. Now, remember, everyone, you do have until midnight on November 4th, but there's no huge submittal process or anything else. Just click and tweet, and you could be the winner, or your favorite nonprofit could be the winner of $10,000. So there you have it. Thank you so much for tuning in. Be sure to join us on Twitter for Grant Chat every Tuesday at noon, and on All Things Grants at 1 on Blab. And until then, We're going to say thank you again to Amanda. I really appreciate you being here and taking the time with us today and your support team. I want you to have a fabulous week, and everybody else here, everybody listening in on the recording, have a great week. And thank you very much. So go out, get grants, and do good.
Thank you.